defense for two games. There's an exact bit of pressure for the last two games.
Yeah, but you know, and that's true in one sense, but we don't want that lack of pressure. We actually need to create pressure. Young fellas need to be able to perform under pressure. And young men, that's what we want for the next two games, is pressure, and see how we can perform, because otherwise people start seeing maybe, there's a self-save to them and they're not standing up now. We want to get rid of that self-save.
Seems like it's gone, Terry. Well done.
Thank you.
Yeah, indeed. Good win on Thursday night there for Killigarry over Cavan Gaels. Comeback victory, 115 to 14 points, the final score in that match. There is action today, of course, in the Cavan Senior Football Championships. We'll have updates from 5 o'clock on Crusaderlaw versus Lara. Also tonight, Kingsport face Ballina in the Monaghan Championship. We'll have updates from 3:30 as Auchmullen face True. And then in Inishkeen, Leith Dunamoyne at 6:30. Later this evening as well, in Longford, Granor face Mosque and Ballymahon face Dunleash. Those games and throw in at 7 o'clock. We'll be right back after this. Time for Longford Town.
Changes on and then turn to the changes quickly.